adesso a letto bambini, spegnete la TV. Troviamo un posto dove stare solo io, solo tu. Sincronizziamo i cuori sullo stesso BPM. Silenzia il cellulare che non ti serve a niente, a meno che non voglia fare una fotografia di noi che ci abbracciamo forte e decolliamo via. A bordo di un'astronave senza pilota che punta verso...
Pretty, 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 pretty.
No. I've seen it in the middle.
Big piles of balls. Balls.
Galassia a cercare vita, come nei sabati sera in provincia, che sembra tutto finito, poi ricomincia.
Like Quasimodo.
Oh, I know, I feel like...
Sabato, sabato, è sempre sabato. Anche lunedì sera, è sempre sabato sera. Quando non si lavora, è sempre sabato. Vorrei che ritornasse presto un altro lunedì. Strappa le stelle dal cielo e lascia solo i led. Voglio ballare come Michael nel video di Bad. Stare leggeri come due farfalle appena venute fuori dal pozzo.
My thinking that I'm going to
Ciao.
La scena sembrano tutti più contenti di noi, ma per un giorno lo sai, possiamo essere eroi a bordo di un'astronave. Senza pilota che punta verso galassie dove c'è vita, come in un sabato sera in provincia che sembra tutto finito poi ricomincia. Sabato, sabato è sempre sabato, anche di lunedì sera è sempre sabato sera. Quando non si lavora è sempre sabato. Vorrei che ritornasse presto un altro lunedì. Dillo a tua madre di andarsene a letto tranquilla. Tu sei la bionda stasera, sono il gorilla. Ti porto a vedere il mare da in cima al grattacielo. Mentre i cecchini ci sparano, noi prendiamo il volo. A bordo di un'astronave senza pilota, che punta verso galassie a cercare vita, come nei sabati sera in provincia. Che sembra tutto finito, poi ricomincia, come in un sabato sera italiano. Che sembra tutto perduto, poi ci rialziamo. Sabato, sabato, è sempre sabato, anche di lunedì sera, è sempre sabato sera.
So, the situation is this. First of all... First of all, we missed a boat from Burano. That was nice, we had some hot chocolate, and then we caught the next one. That was great, it was great. We saw the sunset, beautiful. Then we got back to the station. Nia was desperate for the toilet. We thought, ah, it's fine. What was the time? 22? 20 to 8 maybe. Well, yeah, Nia desperate for the toilet, that's fine. It's Venice, there'll be loads of trains. So Nia went to the toilet. A minute later, the train left. Went to get tickets. No train. Next train was at midnight. That's fine. I guess we can kill 4 hours. So we went for a lovely dinner, saying this will be the best dinner of our trip. Which was, you know, it might be. But then we went back to the station. Lo and behold, All the seats are sold out on the midnight train. All the seats are sold out on the 2 a.m. train. Next train, 5 a.m. So we wander the streets of Venice like poor orphans, like Oliver Twist and his gang. Please,
hey, hello.
Hello there.
Where do you go?
We're going for an adventure. So, on we walk. I don't know. So, here's a little dog. Can you see the dog? Run, doggy, run. Anyway, we walk the streets. What will become of Nia and Jess? Find out in our next video installment. Goodbye. So, turns out that to stay in a hotel in Venice, both people need to show a form of ID to stay in the room. That's a passport or a driving license, and not your 16 to 25 rail card. We're going back to the station now. We're either going to try and get on the train and hope they don't just let us go to Ferrara, or who knows. We shall let you know.
English? Say the listener.
No, no, I'm fine like that. Where is your... Speak English?
No. I don't know.
Should I do a music? Stranded at the station.
Save us, midnight train to Rome. Save us.
Non si lavora, è sempre sabato. Vedrai che poi ritorna presto.
Apparently, in the summer, the water comes out of her breath. It's even better.
Tell us about it.
Well, it all happened in probably like year two. I think I had been cast away from the other friends that I had because I wore blue tights. It's okay because Nia took me and she didn't care about the colour of my tie.
Non-tight racist.
And then the friendship blossomed.
Very appropriate.
I think that's so appropriate.
I'll never be with you.
Adesso a letto bambini, spegnete la TV. Troviamo un posto dove stare solo io, solo tu. Sincronizziamo i cuori sullo stesso BPM. Silenzio il cellulare.
This is a statue of David. This is the Ponte Vecchio.
Ma è anche per idea, siamo super autonomi. Se beccheremo là.
Every day is a school day.
Yeah, when you're with you. Cheesy. People are, oh, it's mad. We could do a back-to-back one.
che non ti serve a niente, a meno che non voglia fare una fotografia di noi che ci abbracciamo forte e decolliamo via. A bordo di un'astronave senza pilota che punta verso galassia a cercare vita, come nei sabati sera in provincia che sembra tutto finito poi ricomincia. Sabato è sempre sabato, anche di lunedì sera è sempre sabato.
Should we sing? Shot through the heart and you're to blame, darling, you give love a bad name. And you play, you give love a bad name. Bad name. Darling, you give love a bad name. Play my heart and play your game. You need to walk in this room.
Old.
No, I need to do this one. Can we go find some skeletons? Like tomorrow in a museum. That'd be cool. I love skeletons.
No guts.
Sera, quando non si lavora, è sempre sabato. Vorrei che ritornasse presto un altro lunedì. Strappa le stelle dal cielo.
MTV! I wasn't expecting you. Welcome to my crib. So, this is my crib in Italy. I mean, here's the lounge. Pretty homey. This is my plant. Morris is just chilling. I mean, he loves to do that. He likes drinking also. We come over to the kitchen. Kitchen's where I cook all my meals. I'm really good at cooking. I mean, I got some cooking tips off Glyn from Big Brother. So I boiled an egg. Not for the very first time. So let's go over to the dining room. This is the dining room where I host lots of important dinner parties. Always have my table set for impromptu dinner guests. David Blodden, come on through to the bedroom. So this is where the magic happens. I've just been to Florence. I was in Florence, got some souvenirs. And I always like to keep designer handbags on my desk. Let's go through to the bathroom. I've just made a recent makeup purchase at Kiko, Kiko Milan. I mean, occasionally I like to just come in here and just think. Okay, right, cribs. I've had enough of you in my house now. Let's take you out. Bye, cribs. Thanks for coming all the way to Ferrara.